ready? You ready? Wow, good morning. What a day. What a night's sleep I had. It's now 10 o'clock. Woke up this morning and it was raining. Woke up about 7 o'clock and it was raining on the tent. And yeah, just decided to stay in bed and what a sleep. The noise of the trees was just beautiful. The rain on the tent. And then aye, what a beautiful place. Anyway, time to get up, time to pack the tent away, let's go and catch this ferry. Another windy day, but we've been lucky so far and the wind's always been behind us, so it's actually pushing us along a bit quicker. So the ferry, which is meant to be behind me, is no longer on. It's chained up, so the only thing we can really do, crack on and keep cycling. So wind's behind us, let's go. So, we've just started walking at this part because there's a wee male deer stag just there. I don't know if you'll be able to see it.
Looks like he's eating an apple. Anyway, we'll try and get as close as we can.
Beautiful. Definitely knows we're here, like. Let's try and get a bit closer. He may disappear. Aye, look up. Eye contact. Nah, he's still enjoying that apple too much. Ah, there we go, he's off. Coming. Come on in. Climb. Come on. Come on. Get up. Turn around. Where are you going? Over this side. There we go, that's how she gets up on my shoulder when we're cycling. And she'll usually sit there until she sees something way up ahead, and then she jumps back in her basket. Another ferry, and I think we're going to get this and then just cycle for maybe another hour, find a nice quiet place to camp somewhere nice over there. That sound good? Nala's just starting to wake up as well, so perfect timing. Ready for the ferry? Never seen a ferry like this before. It's just like a big raft
and then just a wee boat that's just pushing about into place.
Been trying to park this raft for about 20 minutes, but it looks like he's getting there now. It is windy, so I'll give him that.
Hello.
Yeah. What's this one?
Cheers, man. Thank you. So we're starting to lose light really quick. There's a wee town just down here, so I'm hoping we can find a place to camp just before it. But it's hard to find anywhere to camp here. This side, got big mountains. This side is just all bushes and the main road here. So struggling to find somewhere to sleep the night. But we'll just go down here and check, and hopefully we'll find somewhere. So let's go before it gets darker.
Yeah, this looks like it'll do for the night. It's not ideal, but it's out the road. Let's put the bike here. Put the tent down here. Perfect.
Right, guys, so I'm just going to set up. God, that light isn't bright. So I'm just going to set up the tent really quickly. And I'll speak to you once I'm in the tent. So, see you soon. So, got dark really fast there, but this is a setup we've got. Got a wee bit of vegan pesto for me. Have that right before I go to bed, just so gives me something nice and warm on my tummy. Here's Nala. Where's your food? Where's your food? Nala gets a wee pile of food down there, and she gets a wee cup of water as well. Yes, you do. This is Nala's bed, but she usually sleeps on my legs. So that's our setup, pretty easy. I got a big cycle tomorrow into Budapest, so nice early night now. Good night, I'll see you in the morning.
Hello, good morning.
So this is where we camped last night. Got here when it was dark, so couldn't really see what we were doing. But perfect place, hidden by the canopy there. footpath just there, main road just up there, so we're quite hidden. It's now 7 in the morning, we're up nice and early. It's a 4-hour cycle into Budapest, so yeah, just going to get that done, get there. We've got a wee bit of work to do, got ourselves a nice hotel for a couple of nights, and show you guys around the city. So aye, sooner we start cycling, sooner we get there. Let's crack on. You ready, girl? Let's go. Oh, it's a cold air this morning. But the good thing is, sorry, I've been distracted by the houses up there. I love the sort of old, rundown houses you get around this part of the world. Yeah, it's a cold air, but the good thing is, the wind has disappeared, so at least we're not battling a wind today. So aye, 4 hours, let's go. It's beautiful, this area. Look at that. I was just walking down my arm, so I can't put it down. Excellent. Go back, please. Right, what? In the basket. Whoa, good girl. Good girl. There's a new kind of stance we've never seen before. The splits. That's it, I've got another ferry crossing. So we're just waiting for it to come in. Get these two big lorries off. And we'll be across the other side. I think this is his territory now. It's okay. Oh, you barely been touched when there's other cats. Thank you. There we go, thank you.
Zip az más, más áron van, nem baj?
And no bag, I'll just carry them.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, have a good day. Mm. Breakfast.
An apple.
Alright guys, that's us just made Budapest, so just going to end this video here. Our hotel's just up there, so I hope you enjoyed this video and we'll see you in the next one.